It's an elk. It's a gnu. A wildebeest, a bison, or perhaps a caribou. I deduce it's a moose.
I think it's a cow.
Then kill me now. It's a llama. It's a yak. Or maybe it's a camel with no hump upon its back. What does it say? Does it neigh?
I think it moves.
Then I lose. According to the Mahabharata, he who kills a sacred cow has gotta spend 1 year burning in hell at the least. For every hair that's upon the holy beast, look at that hair. Look at that hair. That's a lot of freaking hair. It's an okapi. It's an impala. A buffalo, a zebu, an oversized koala. How I hope it's an antelope.
I'm pretty sure that's a cow.
Then kill me now. Since I was a boy, I'd never harm a fly. You see, there's something known as karma. I tried to live my life without reproach, but now I'm coming back as a cockroach. As a cock, 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 as a cockroach.